Robert Kraft said he was disappointed by what you said on Friday.
Well, that's okay. Look, he's got to take his... He has to take his ideas and go with what he wants. I think it's very disrespectful to our country. I think it's very, very disrespectful to our flag. I like Bob very much. He's my friend, but he gave me a Super Bowl ring a month ago, right? So he's a good friend of mine, but and I want him to do what he wants to do, but we have a great country.